Hello everyone. In today's topic, we will discuss a new method to produce electricity. This type of electricity is called piezoelectricity. So this is a piezoelectric device. In the animation, it is clear that when we apply pressure, the current flows in one direction. And when the pressure is released, the current flows in another direction.
Galvanometer giving deflection whenever I apply pressure on it. So whenever I am applying pressure here, I am applying pressure and releasing pressure, the voltage is induced. Now we will check the output of this piezoelectric device with the help of two LEDs which are in opposite polarity to each other. So I will switch off the light. Now on applying pressure, one of the LED will glow. On releasing, other will glow. On applying pressure, the first glows. On releasing pressure, second glows. Which means on applying pressure, the current is in one direction, and on releasing pressure, the current changes its direction. So this is the working of piezoelectric device.